It's hard to describe how powerful it was to dance with Raven. It felt like dancing with a spirit of light. All light and shine and mirror, ethereal and yet very present. It was so powerful. Thank you, Isa.